G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction. We are on episode 21 of our week-long country special. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying it. I've been loving it. Every episode has been fantastic. Now, we've got Johnny Cash now. So, we've got the Man in Black. We've done Johnny and June in the duet. So, we've just got him by himself today. So, let's jump in with Johnny. Johnny. What can you say about Johnny Cash that hasn't already been said, eh? Let's just watch and be in awe of him. Johnny Cash on campus.
You know, I talked to several of you people at the campus when I went out to visit the campus to look around the other day. I talked with several of you, and we asked each other a lot of questions. I asked you questions, you asked me questions. And idea for a song started brewing then. And since I saw you last Saturday, I wrote this song. And I just finished writing this song, the fourth or fifth rewrite this morning, so that's why I've got to have the cards to remind myself of what the words are, the last version I wrote. This song is a very personal thing, I suppose you might say, but it's the way I feel about a lot of things. This song is called The Man in Black. Well, you wonder why I always dress in black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance always have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. And I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but still is there because he's a victim of the times. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you'd think he's talking straight to you and me. Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And yes, I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. And I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. I'd love to wear a rainbow every day to tell the world that everything's okay. But maybe I can carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
I tell you what, we need a man in black these days. We need a man in black up there kicking some ass. I tell you, Wow. That was, what, almost 50 years ago, that song, when he did that? Imagine how many young minds he influenced in that one song, that one... How many went on to carry a little piece of that with them, you know, throughout their lives, you know? So those guys in that audience would be grandparents now, you know? How much of that little piece of, you know, darkness on the back did they carry forward? Whew. Johnny Cash, man. Say what you will, he's just a phenomenal talent. Phenomenal talent. It's just, it's not even the singing or the songwriting, just person in general. Just person in general. Just standing up for the little guy. Standing up for the little guy. It's always nice to hear a bit of Johnny Cash, that is for sure. That is for sure. I haven't heard that song for a few number of years, actually. You kind of forget, when you actually sit down and really listen to his songs, how much, you know, that was 50 years ago, that could be relevant today, you know. You know, that Man in Black could definitely be relevant today, you know. Standing up for the little guy. Everybody needs a little bit of a somebody up the front looking out for him. That is for sure. Ugh, Johnny Cash, man. I love Johnny Cash. I hate to see who's coming after this episode because you've got some big shoes to fill, mate. But anyway, talking about that, hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Make sure you put down in the comments if you did. Give it a big thumbs up, guys. Remember, check out the playlist. The whole playlist is there. There's another 20 episodes there you can check out and watch. Whole range of country. Heaps of different country. Yeah, I would say some, but I cannot remember for the life of me who we just done. That is shocking. I'm sure I'll get in dementia. I'm sure. Working in aged care, I'm sure it's rubbing off on me. For sure. But anyway, if I haven't already said, put in the comments, big thumbs up, and guys, I'll see you in the next reaction video.